Hi, this is Dennis with Second Chance Tackle, and boy, what was he thinking? I have a buddy of mine that buys a lot of used parts reels on eBay, and he bought this stuff, which to the average eye is going to be a bunch of junk, and I had to ask him, what was he thinking? So he paid about $30 for the box. There's a couple of good parts reels in here and a whole lot of not so good parts reels in here, but here's what he was thinking. There's one reel in here that is actually relatively complete. It's without a handle, but it is a reel that's probably valued at around $60 or $70. It's the Daiwa SS2000. It's got everything but a handle. We're pretty sure we can find one of them. And I think we can turn what was possibly a lousy purchase into a very good purchase, well worth the money that he spent. We'll see. Watch my YouTube channel. We'll see if we can make that reel work. Thank you.